God. That is why Jesus walked into the temple and he whipped people out. He said, all of you, get out. One by one, get out. What are you selling? You're selling doves, get out. What are you selling? You're selling wristbands, out. What are you selling? You're selling anointing oil, Puma, out. What are you selling? You're selling stickers, oh, Puma, out. What are you selling? You're selling anointed towels, for what? Out. Tell me one man of God right now who's using his own anointing oil as a hand sanitizer. Tell me one pastor right now. Listen, you are sitting here and you are sitting here. Tell me now. We are in quarantine together. We are quarantined together. We are isolated together. Tell me now if there is any pastor you have heard or seen. All those pastors who sell anointing oil. Tell me if there is any pastor you have heard that is saying my anointing oil can work as a hand sanitizer. Tell me of all the pastors all over the world and all the prophets who've been claiming that they can heal the sick, who've been claiming that they're all powerful and mighty. Tell me one of those pastors who have gone to pray for coronavirus patients. Not even one. And you come and tell me that even after this corona passes, you will still march back to that church. You need deliverance. I'm telling you. You need deliverance. After corona passes, you will still take your Bible and say, Papa, pray for me because I'm having a chest pain. You are a fool. You are a fool. After coronavirus passes, you still take a Bible and say, I want the men of God to pray for me. I want to go and line up for deliverance. If you could not pray for any coronavirus patient. So let me declare and make this bold statement tonight.
Yes, sir.
Any pastor who cannot pray for coronavirus patients now is prohibited after coronavirus to be calling for healing services. Any pastor who cannot go to the hospital right now to pray for coronavirus patients, let us not hear you or see you on the poster after corona has passed, calling people for healing and deliverance. Thunder will strike you. I'm telling you. Thunder will fire you wherever you are. If you have power of healing, call for a healing and deliverance session at your house. Tell them, bring coronavirus patients to my house. This is the time where the power that you claim to have must be seen.